A man who a jury found guilty of aiding in the murder of Bemidji's Rose Downwind has been sentenced to 16 years and 9 months in prison. Brandon Rosbach was sentenced in Beltrami County Court today by Judge Paul Benshoof. In October, a jury found the 32-year-old Rosbach guilty of helping Downwind's former boyfriend, Marcello Cimarusti, burn and bury her body.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.